3 points difference. And we have 3.5 weeks to go. Boyle led it to the back. Drive by Morris. Score!
What a nice play by Brian Boyle to get this puck all the way over across to John Moore. And a lot of firsts here tonight. Ryan Clough with his first as a Ranger, first on the season. John Moore, his first as a Ranger and first on the season. That puck deflected off of Matt Cook.
You got two Rangers on the ice on defense. Both of them played for the Kitchener Rangers, Moore and Eminger, and now they're New York Rangers. And what a shot by Moore.